friends, welcome to our channel GK Plaza. You are here to learn more general knowledge through our channel. To learn more, please subscribe our channel and click bell icon to get our daily videos. For your each subscription, on your behalf, we will provide a book to your orphan child. Your each subscription will help an orphan child to get a book.
What is the minimum escape velocity of a rocket to be? The answer is 11 km per second. On the surface of the Earth, the escape velocity is about 11.2 km per second, which is approximately 34 times the speed of sound. In the rechargeable cell, what kind of energy is stored within the cell? The answer is chemical energy. Electric energy is converted into chemical energy and stored it as chemical energy within the cells. Which color of light shows maximum deviation when passed through a prism? The answer is violet. Refractive index property for violet will be maximum and it will refract the most. It will have the greatest deviation and also it has least wavelength. Planck's constant has the dimension of 3. The answer is angular momentum. The unit of Planck's constant is joule second. Its dimension is ml square t power minus 1. Planck's constant is equal to angular momentum is equal to ml square t power minus 1. A light year is a unit of The answer is distance. A light year is the distance a beam of light travels in a single Earth year or 6 trillion miles. Which of the following liquids has the least density? The answer is petrol. Liquids having density less than that of water, kerosene, petrol, diesel. Which of the following is used in oven? The answer is microwaves. Microwaves cause water molecules in food to vibrate, producing heat that cooks the food. Which of the following is most elastic? The answer is steel. Amount of forces applied to a steel wire and to a wire made of rubber of same length. The extension of rubber wire is easier than the extension of the steel wire. So it can be said that for a given amount of stress, the strain produced in the steel is comparatively smaller than the strain produced in the rubber. The sharpness of a television is termed as its resolution. The display resolution of a digital television, computer monitor or display device is the number of distinct pixels in each dimension that can be displayed. Which one of the following has the highest value of specific heat? The answer is water. The specific heat of an object is the amount of heat per unit mass required to raise the temperature by 1 degree Celsius. The specific heat of water is about 4186 joule per kilogram Kelvin. Purity of a metal can be determined by the answer is Archimedes' principle. The purity of metal can be determined with the help of Archimedes' principle, which make use of densities and buoyancy of metals. Finding the density of a metal sample can help to determine its purity. Which of the following does not have any effect on velocity of sound? The answer is pressure. Pressure of air is the factor which does not affect the sound. In other words, speed of sound is independent of pressure. Which of the following is not a vector quantity? The answer is speed. Speed is not a vector quantity. It has only magnitude and no direction, and hence it is a scalar quantity. The device used to convert solar energy into electricity is the answer is photovoltaic cell. The photovoltaic cell, commonly called as solar cell, is a non-mechanical device that converts sunlight directly into electricity. Ohm's law is valid in case of the answer is conductor. Ohm's law states that the current through a conductor between two points is directly proportional to the potential difference across two points.